Loyal subjects, it's me, Princess Swordheart the Gamer Queen here, back with another actually a new Let's Play series. And that one, well, this one being Shadow of the Tomb Raider. But yeah, finally in the third installment in the trilogy. Because I know it took me a while to get to this, but I'm finally doing it. But before we begin with finishing the final part of Trinity, well, the finale with the whole Trinity arc and whatnot, I'm aiming for a goal of 1,000 subscribers here on the channel, as currently 75% of you who watch my videos have not subscribed yet. But if you're new to the channel and want to see more awesome content like this, make sure to hit that subscribe button below and join my Kingdom of Heroes. But without further ado, let's get right into it. But yeah, so if you guys have been following up on my Tomb Raider Let's Plays, you would actually know that, well, during the second one and ending to that, that Lara did say she was going to continue on after Trinity. Because the location she was looking at in the end gave hint to where she was going. Okay, new game. Empty. Right, a passage. Okay. Ooh! That is one messy kitty. But yeah, I'm gonna play it on normal. Because Shadow of the Tomb Raider definitely is going to be, well, is the finale of Trinity. Because I gotta admit, I just love the whole arc that Square Enix created around this. The fact that there were people after other things in the world. Powerful relics and whatnot. But yeah, because if you guys remember the location from the end of Rise of the Tomb Raider, it was indeed, oh wait, a little bit of an intro, Square Enix. But no, not Square Enix. I like how it slips into just this whole thing that makes you wonder what happened. No! Two days earlier. But yeah, because that was kind of a glimpse into the present, but we're going back into the past of what really happened to lead him up to this. But yeah, the location that Lara was going to was Mexico at the end of Rise of the Tomb Raider. Because even after the Divine Source was destroyed, they were still going after other relics that could help them take over the world.
I'm on my way.
I want
Because I know Laura wanted it to redeem her dad's name, but... But still... It had to be destroyed before it could get into the hands of Trinity. Ooh! But yeah. So, during the time I'm recording this, I did get the announcement, well, did hear about the announcement last night that Super Mario 3D World's trailer is going to be coming out today. Because I'm recording this Tuesday morning, so yeah, I'm pretty excited, everyone else is. Okay, come on, Laura. Keep climbing up. Because if I remember correctly, she did fall into almost one of the traps, right? Oh, there we go. Back to using double pickaxes. Sorry, my voice doesn't sound so good. Just filming in the morning. Huh. Looks like Trinity Soldier's been through here before. Trinity badge, an emblem that representing Trinity. Representing Trinity.
Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leaving the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town. There's a VIP coming here today with the dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Oh! I kind of like how Shadow of the Tomb Raider had all sorts of new mechanics, but... It's just a lot more bigger than the previous two entries.
Jonah, I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry I didn't wait. Be careful.
Ah. I remember. Uh-oh. Sorry. A little bit of morning sneezes right there. I always do that for some reason.
Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity's after.
Yeah.
Right.
You didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes.
Because at least he was doing other notes on what Trinity was after before his death.
You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
Before they murdered him.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription at some source.
Because one thing, he never killed himself. Because if you guys remember what Constantine said at the end, the second game, he said that Laura's dad was murdered by Trinity.
Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older.
Oh. Oh no.
Lara!
She's like, I need to grab a photo! Important! Because you knew that photo would definitely be important later on.
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there. Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah. Aww.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe.
I just love how Jonah just kept in contact with Laura and helped her on her adventures after what happened.
Pinkfish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food.
Because I gotta admit,
I know the chef.
I would have loved to see Sam Arias return in the series, but still. And yet after what happened, they would just want to do, at least be normal for a little bit. Cozumel, Mexico. Dominguez.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Jonah, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Mayan 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Mayan calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Right!
We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes. Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
Capiran, half of the stars.
To avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Well, let's go after him.
Someone must know something.
In the shadows, find Dominguez. But yeah, I gotta admit, this is just beautiful.
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
What?
Oh dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
Aww.
Punish him.
tequila will take care of that on its own.
Oh my god. It's pretty funny. Because Laura remembers how mischievous she was as a child.
Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking.
This is just beautiful. Oh, hi!
For my father.
Aww.
Maybe you do that one for my mother.
Aww.
I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
Oh my god.
This is fine.
Because to be fair, after everything, because I just love how there are callbacks to Tomb Raider and Rise of the Tomb Raider. Because it's just the memory of those adventures is just amazing.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Thanks, Jonah.
Well, she was from here, don't look like it, impress herself. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? Alright, you know what?
Hmm?
I can see you guys are busy.
Say what?
Don't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for
your Because I wonder what he was talking about. Okay, we're in.
Jonah, I'm in. Excuse me.
Yeah. I just always love the look of modern games, but I also love the older look of games too.
No one questions your leadership of the organization.
We've come too far to stop now.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful.
Right.
Lara.
Because one thing.
Yeah, I heard you.
If he's the leader, then he's definitely got guards all around.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Doctor. Son muchos de sus hombres.
You can never be too safe.
You're very gracious.
Thank you.
We should go. Yeah, this is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone.
Okay. Get out of here.
Hey, get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Lo siento.
Don't worry. Go. Play.
Hmm.
The readings at the site are unlike anything you've ever seen.
For how evil Trini is, and Dr. Dominguez being their leader, he really knows how to really hide his own heart. Of his true intentions on the world.
There's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
Okay. Okay, so we're supposed to go through here. We'll scramble. Now it's... Now the fun really begins. Laura's bow changes with every game. Because you do notice a change in the bows.
Take him into the ruins. Should be far enough out of earshot.
No.
Don't make this harder than it needs.
Oh, heck no. Got you.
Wait. I'm a government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please, no. I have money.
It's okay.
I won't hurt you.
Laura's not with those guys.
You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
At least Laura's still saving other people from Trinity.
Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
Hmm.
I know this figure. Ishal, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshal, the new moon. It's an inscription. Shakshal, the key lies beyond her gaze. The key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. Okay, this should work. Better hurry.
Okay. A bit of a wall run.
Is looking at that cave. This is it.
Jonah, okay, Hunter's Moon, explore the ruins.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater.
Okay. So we got rope arrows.
The carvings on this mine monolith are far too deteriorated to read.
Because at least it's a lot quicker that we get, you know, gear that's appeared in previous games sooner than later. Pretty cool.
Shit. Should've seen that coming.
I always forget. Whistle in the dark. Knock down 5 death whistle carvings. Ooh!
What is this place?
I don't know.
Holding cells.
Okay, I remember how, you know, annoying it was to run into eels. Hey! Trust me, they are vicious.
Have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for.
Okay, 2 of 5. Oh, but there it is.
Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Oh, that's not good. I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Hardwood?
Lara, how's
third platform.
Some more stuff.
Reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
Now to climb up. Okay, there we go. So now, just gotta get it up here. And let it roll all the way back down. Now to get down there. And here it is.
Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishal." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Mayan myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment.
Beautiful.
There's an inscription. The key to Isha's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Lara, Trinity guards are coming your way.
Oh no.
What have I done? Shit. Jonah, get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Tribune Dia de Muertos. And we're out of there.
Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood it. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Get me to the water pump right now.
Okay.
Readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rurik gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
This is it. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not going to be pretty.
Hey, a little bit out of practice. A little bit out of practice with Shadow of the Tomb Raider, but I'll be all good.
We'll need those lights later when Dominguez goes down.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Fresh kill.
Caught you by surprise.
Your privileges have been revoked. Gamma Leader, Operation Blackout is complete. No witnesses. Site secure.
Have to be quick.
archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to worm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is getting...
Got ya. Now to get out of here. Hello, Dominguez.
Lara Croft. this isn't the way I hope with me. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is.
Sorry, drinking a Starbucks frappuccino.
The key of Sasha.
Sorry if you heard noise.
I've sacrificed my life for this. Where's the silver box of Isha?
She doesn't have it.
It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world.
Really?
Without witness, Rhodey. And certainly with none of this. Without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing.
You would have done the same.
Right. Because after all,
cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Oh, great. This is reminiscent to, you know, the first Tomb Raider with this. Because it definitely just gives you that feel. No. It's just sad seeing all this. But I know Lara thought nothing would happen when she took the dagger, but still. Trinity would have at least done the same by taking it. Oh. Trophy earned, recipe for disaster.
So worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go!
Lara!
You're the only one that can walk! You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you!
Right.
These people need us here.
I get it. She blames herself for what happened, but still.
What do we gotta go on? A riddle?
Because after all,
need more than pink fish.
Trinity started all of this up.
I'm gonna help these people.
After all.
Trinity
was the spark that caused all of this. But now, we go back into the present, Amazon River, Peru. Oh, sorry, Mario's
the crown of silver is probably a
calling me. I'll talk to him later.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
gut feeling?
I just texted him to call me back.
The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really?
Oh, this is when they find it.
That's it.
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Kuhagyaku.
Let's go.
Okay, and a little bit of a flash forward to the present of what happened. And that's how it started.
Could be useful.
Okay. Gonna find our way out of here. Well, there's part of the other... I'm sorry, other part of the plane, but with a light. Darn it. Went around in circles. Okay, here we go.
I'll keep this for later. Hello? Anyone? Where are they? I have to find them.
Ooh. Well, that was pretty. Beautiful.
I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
Oh my god! Oh, did you see that? Green-tailed, they look like green-tailed parrots. A monkey! He's so fluffy! Oh my god! Oh my god, there's another one! I love them, they're so cute. New base camp discovered? Plane wreckage.
This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
Trebiern, first steps. Okay, but this is where we're going to stop, and in the next one, we're going to be continuing on with trying to find Jonah and Miguel. But, like always, if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, smash the subscribe button for more content in the future just like this, and click that notification bell for my latest videos and updates, and make sure to head over to Patreon to help support my college classes and to help me continue the channel. But yeah! I'm Princess Swordheart the Gamer Queen, and I'm signing off. Bye! We'll be right back.